Alrighty, I guess we'll see what happens. I don't know. Sure. Are we good? Thinking we're good. I don't know. We'll send her up and see what the frick happens, man. I don't know. I think we're chilling. If I lose this GoPro today, just know. Baby, I'm sorry, 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 sorry. And to my mother, I'm sorry, 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 sorry. To the victim, I'm sorry, sorry. Song's actually a bop though, I can't even lie. What do we set at here? What's our 35 amp? Or 35 milliamp, I should say. 35,000 milliamps. Milliamp. Alright, I think we set, boys. Fuck it, we ball. Am I right or am I right, boys? Let's get this bitch hooked up. Toasting. 3.6. Oh, we drained that battery so fast. Yeah, this freaking camera does a lot of drag on this plane. That is a hot engine. Oh my gosh. It's a little toasty, actually. And it don't sound the best either. Especially on a nice hot day like this. I think we'll bring her in for an early landing on that flight, you know. Beautiful landing, huh? Amazing. Not really the most beautiful, but man, with this freaking camera on here, man, that just drags so freaking much. I mean, it's a big camera, so it's to be expected, but damn, just dragging the plane along. Engine, oh yeah, our engine's getting a little hot actually. So we'll bring her in for a land. We'll look at this footage.
Oh, I started videoing again. Okay, well, never mind. I guess I'm recording this video now. I was just watching those videos. They look pretty cool. The stabilization, though, sometimes keeps the camera, like, turned, and it's a little weird, but, yeah, there's nothing I can do about that. I tried to turn off the stabilization, and it's gonna just look very weird without stabilization, but I can't turn it down. It's either on or off, so, I had to put it on, because if I turn it off, it'll just look vibrating and horrible and stupid. But, yeah, all in all, it drags the plane so bad. That's why my battery dies so quick and my engine is overheating, because I'm dragging the plane so bad, so I have to like full throttle it the entire time. So probably won't film every flight, but every once in a while, if it's a nice day or like a nice evening and I want to get a little clip, I think it would be pretty cool. So yeah.
What do you think, Peanut? What do you think, buddy?